murdered my son. There was no accident from what I saw.
Shouldn't a parent have to watch a 6-year-old on a video?
Especially Mother's Day weekend.
Should no parents have to bury their child? Kids are supposed to bury us. Well, at least that's what I knew. You won't know until they hit home. Because it could happen to anybody, anybody's child. And if that officer get away with this, who's next?
I thought a million years it would happen to mine.
I never had to teach my son to go outside and be prepared for what's going to happen to him the next day.